NBC2 with more breaking news at 5. We can confirm a farm worker was run over by a truck and killed.
The accident happened in a field near Oil Well Grade Road in Immokalee Road. NBC2's Gabrielle Dawkins is there live with breaking new developments.
That's right. The Collier County Sheriff's Office is investigating a vehicle versus pedestrian accident here along Oil Well Road and Oil Well Grade Road, excuse me, and Immokalee Road here in Collier County. Now, the Sheriff's Office says that the death does not appear to be suspicious, and the PIOs told me that the call came in around 12:50 and that it was a male farm worker that was run over by one of the trucks here at a farm. Now, there's no information, no extra information, but we're trying to get some more details for you. And as it comes in, we'll be here to give that to you. In Collier County, Gabrielle Dawkins, NBC2.